gone. Now they are brilliant. Now they are perfect.
Just let us adore you.
Once upon a time, the gem homeworld was ruled by diamonds. White, yellow, blue, and the littlest diamond, pink. While the other diamonds conquered many worlds across the galaxy, Pink had only one, the planet Earth. One day, Pink fled the comforts of homeworld. On Earth, she made a new home, new friends, and finally new life, giving up her form to bequeath her gem to her half-human son. Without Pink, Gemkind entered an era of despair. But when Steven Universe learned of his heritage, he reunited with his fellow diamonds and championed a new era of peace and freedom across the furthest reaches of space. And
Just let us adore.
everywhere. I'm pleased to announce that Stephen is finally ready to take his rightful place on Pink Diamond's throne.
How's it going, everybody? I know you all might be thinking of me as the new Pink Diamond, but you don't have to put me on a throne. I already have a rightful place, and it's on Earth.
Hmm? What?
It's a beach house where I live with my friend, Garnet Amethyst and Pearl. As much as I'd love dismantling the Empire and destroying your planet, I can't wait to get home and spend some quality time with my friends.
Coffee. Your time is up anyway.
can't wait to get home and spend some quality time with my friends.
Once upon a time, the gem homeworld was ruled by diamonds. White, yellow, blue, and the littlest diamond, pink. While the other diamonds conquered many worlds